Drive the Frontera Park. It seems like it's pretty dead here, which is perfect for us. So we'll shoot some more video once we get in. We're in the underworld, the arcade. This is a Mission Impossible. That's not this one. Here you just have to shoot the targets on the wall and on each other, and then it spins around and you get shot. Pretty cool. Very hard to control. You have to really learn how to use this these little carts. It's like bumper carts, right? But then with lasers. So we did the Mission Impossible. We just did it in the vault. You have to get the key and the money. And evade all the lasers. And now Jason and Tolson, they just went into the virtual reality. Where you get special shoes. So everything will look really real. I haven't tried it yet, but I'm gonna definitely try. So this is what they're seeing in the virtual reality. Get a good angle on it.
Virtual haunted house, and then we did the 360 gyroscopic laser tank,
like bumper cars
with laser tanks with, and you can see we have the entire park to ourselves. It's just completely empty in here. There's nobody here. So literally have the entire park to ourselves. No lineups. No nothing. So we're just gonna go to the water a little bit. Mr. Iguana. It's a pretty big one.
That's a real one.
Yeah, it's a real one.
Huh? Station here for a moment. Right over there, straight ahead, there's a little bar. All free drinks the whole day. There's a restaurant, everything is all in. You got a pass, so it's all inclusive for the day. You have to do everything free. Well, not for free, but for the price that we bought the tickets for.
Cool. Like, look. Nobody. 10 people in the wave pool. And a couple people in the chairs. Nobody. Whole place to ourselves. Coolio. Ciao.
Okay, here we are. Gonna go on the kamikaze. crocodile or something. Jason! Look at the size of him. It's huge. You just draw it, he's just walking across the go-kart track. Yeah. Here we go! Jungle gym here.
Look at that.
Yeah, you want to do those?
Oh, that's the heli jump. That's what this is. Yeah, that, look, this is heli jump right here.
Yep.
That's what.
Yeah, the breakers, the waves. That's way out there. I'm backwards. Fast. Like the current's really pushing against me already. You don't have to swim at all. I was telling Yolanda, I looked at so many pools over the years. Something like this wouldn't even be hard if you had enough property to build. So this is how fast it goes. It goes pretty fast. I was swimming against it earlier, and I was literally swimming fairly constant, and I was completely standing still. Oh, I want to take the picture. So here's the pump right here. There's just three jets coming out. They're coming out hard, but you can see underneath. Yeah, you feel me. I'll swim.
Okay.
to swim. I didn't catch with her. And then this is right where we're sitting, right there. It's where we're sitting underneath this awning with these palms. Now we're getting to the most important part. The real bar.
Pretty cool. Standing there.
Hey, buddy.
Like this, eh? Like at least 50% bigger, maybe. Maybe twice as big.
That,
like
yes.
You can just see the shoulder.
Yeah, the
right?
Shoulder.
Like, just
yes.
Like,
yes.
With those gold eyes looking at you. It's just like, wow.
We have a golden eagle, and the golden eagle is more than twice that size.
Right.
And the bald eagle
is a little bit bigger, yeah.
Yes. massive, beautiful animal.
It's all in this area. So we're going to go on to the Tarzania and the river zip line. Go to the Skywalk, the Freefall Station. Step up, then the Natland, and then the Caribbean zip line and helijump. Okay, let's go. Jason, walk it like a step. He's got you. That's why he's got the rope.